trees are so pretty. Today I'm at Antique Marketplace of Lemoyne. I'm looking for something special, but I'm not sure what that something special is. Oh, I love the Nud music box. I just recently had one, like a week or two ago. They usually sell pretty quick. Let's see if it works. Man, I'm really tempted. It's only $12. I could easily double my money, but since I just had one, I think I'm gonna hold off. This guy's pretty cute. $8 is a pretty good price. It's kind of a weird time of year for him. Not that that matters. This is really nice too, but I'm a little nervous about shipping that. It would cost so much in packing material. Probably eat up most of the profit. What is this deer? That's definitely different. I think it's a moose, actually. I'm not sure why I called it a deer. Penny bright. Like her little coat. She's only $5. If she had shoes, I would do it, but I'm gonna leave her. Oh, I love her beaded dress and her flower. Her big tulle skirt. So great. And $8, I think, is a pretty good price. I've bought ones like her in the past. They weren't as extravagant, but they didn't sell well, so I'm a little hesitant. Poodle cards. $4 is a really good price. They look to be all there, but we need to see his face. Yeah, those are pretty great. I've had ones like this before, and honestly, the set sells for like $9, and I don't feel like counting them all out. The Napco Lady head vase is only $20. She's missing an earring, though, and it's pretty obvious. On the fence. She's pretty common. I think I might pass today. What are these blocks? Kind of cute. Like the animals on it. Colors are fun. But you know what? Actually, well, I like the oars, but they're kind of annoying me. Oh my gosh, this dress is gorgeous. Oh, it looks really small. I wonder if I could wiggle in. $25? What? Okay, I'm definitely gonna try that one. Oh my gosh, even this purple one, it's like perfect. Wait, 125 is, did I just like completely miss a digit? Oh my gosh, I did. Whoops. Oh, this pink one. Oh man, I'm almost relieved because I was about to go on a little bit of a spree. Oh wow, she's spectacular. I love her face. She's huge. $25, well, that's a no-brainer. I see dolls similar to this all the time, but never one as phenomenal as her. She's huge, too. She looks in relatively good condition. Let's see. Oh my gosh. I'm so obsessed with her. Yeah, she's only got like one tiny little stain on the backside. I'm gonna go ahead and take this for sure. I like this little leopard hat. 20. I thought it was mink, honestly, when I saw it, but it's just faux fur. Oh, and then this muff, it's got a face on it. Wow, that's pretty wild. I'm not so sure how I feel about that. Ooh, I love this set. I actually have it in green. It's like this fabulous lime green color. My friend gave it to me. It looks perfect with my morning cup of celery juice. Bright orange and mushrooms, I love it. But $12 is probably just around retail for these, unfortunately. They are in really good condition though. I kind of like these. I love the blue and orange flower. $15, that's a really good price, but oh, it's for each. It's still a good deal, but I think I'm gonna pass. This lamp is so great. I have a small version of it, but this one's huge. $225. I don't think that's that outrageous, honestly. The color is utter perfection. I kind of already have a feeling the price tag's gonna be scandalous on this. $95. Yeah, that's really nice though. Speaking of color perfection, this is a really nice set. I think it says $65. I can't really make it out. Yeah, $65. Oh my gosh, this hair dryer is so wild. I love the case, but it seriously weighs at least 50 pounds. Oh, I love this misfit bear stuck in here. But $39, I can't really do anything with that for resale. That doll's fun too. I love that it's oilcloth. That's not something you see every day, but her face isn't nearly as good as the one I have in my basket. Plus, she's 38. I could smell cashmere behind me. Sure enough, I love this sweater. I kind of want to get it for myself. 24. I've actually been lucky enough to find a few of these J. Crew cashmere sweaters at thrift stores. I don't think I've paid more than like $10 for one. Oh wow, this is really pretty. It is Fenton. It's marked on the bottom. Yeah, and it's stamped. I'm a little hesitant though, because I'm curious why all of a sudden this is like 50% off. Most of the items in here aren't marked down. Whoa, look at these guys. Weightlifting bears? Those are pretty great. I've never seen these ones before. But how expensive are they? That's the question. Well, $8? I'm definitely gonna take these. They're in really great condition and super unique. Wait a minute. I could be wrong, but these look like hold how they are. Oh my gosh. I've never seen these ones before. You're my witness. This is the tag for these, if anyone says anything. Holt Howard anything for $8, especially if you've never seen it before. You're in really great condition, too. Ooh, I kind of like the snack set. It's really pretty. But it's kind of like a weird amount of white space. I really like the cross-stitch Bambi, but it's attached to this board, and sadly, it's like a couple inches on each side too big. It would be considered oversized, so it would cost a lot to ship. Oh my gosh, this stuffed dog is so cute. love his little stance there in his outfit. $12. I think that's a really good price, but I have a few stuffed dogs, and like, I don't know why they kind of took a fall off on the sales, so since he's shedding a little bit, I think I'm going to leave him. Oh, I love the little rubber doll. She's adorable. $6.50. Yeah, that's... She doesn't squeak, but I don't really care. She's got a really great expression, and I've never seen this one before, I don't think. Yeah, and of course now I'm just seeing her marking. She is the Sun Rubber Company, so I think $6.50 is a steal. Oh, I'm obsessed with this. It's only $18 for the set, which is a complete steal. It's not the Ceramic Art Studio one that sells for a lot of money, though. So I would kind of have to make up a price in order to make profit at buying at $18 with all the packing materials and time I would have to take. So unfortunately, I think I'm going to leave it. Oh, this little stuffed rabbit's so cute. But I think $15 is probably just about what I'd get for him after fees, so. This little children's outfit is so cute. Huh, this is pretty different. I can't really make out its age, honestly. 15. I guess you hang stuff. It's really interesting. Oh my gosh, stop. Is that a toy chest? Wow, I think it is. That is hilarious. 55 as is. Oh yeah, it's a little damaged. Man, that is so great. I've never seen one like that before. These lamps are so weird, but I'm weirdly into it. I wish they had those pink shades that were at Pine Hills the other day, those mid-century ones. They'd be really neat on those. I always think these Unita petal dolls are so cute. I feel like you don't usually see them with their outfits on, too, even though this outfit's a little crusty. But they actually don't sell for as much as you would think. Well, at least I would think. I love this little Pose Santa. They're pretty hard to find. You always see, like, elves, but not Santa. Huh. You know, it's pretty close, but if he didn't have that spotted damage on his face, I'd probably do it anyway. I always pick up misfit arms and legs. I know that's kind of weird, but this one's not for sale. People do some creative stuff with these.